Today, let's try out running Bioshock Infinity on GPT Pocket running Ubuntu. It's under heavy effects environment, the FPS dropped to around 11 or 12 FPS. Try to skip all the detail and quickly run to the top of the tower, just for the sake of time. Yes, this is the top of the tower, not yet. Okay, one level. Okay, thanks for watching.